Thank you. Yes. This is how it must be.
What?
King Arzalide, you were going to sacrifice your body.
Now the power of Formabal is weakened, and the kingdom will return to normal. The living will die naturally, and the dead will stay dead, such as it should be.
So that was your intent the entire time? Everything you did. You must be into that whole self-sacrifice thing too, huh? Crazy old man.
The sacrifice is not important. It could have been me, you, Alfred, anyone. All that matters is that the sacrifice actually happens, to restore balance. Wouldn't you agree such a small payment is fully worth it?
Nope. If Al were standing here, would you say that to him?
No. I suppose not. The world would be much different with him here. The Formilio family would have been reborn, and darkness would descend again.
You make it sound like you don't care who actually dies.
That's right. As long as it meant bringing an end to this chaotic age.
So basically you had no real plan.
That's not true at all. You might not understand, but a kind of order would have been gained either way. There's a reason they call me the Keeper of Lorven, after all.
Yeah, you're a real genius.
Yes, I am.
Okay, well, see ya.
Indeed. I leave the rest to you. As a blade and a king, it is your duty to destroy Formabal's power. That is your mission, so long as you live.
I'm really not interested. I can't believe you're forcing me to do this.
You never change. Lady Aisha, please look after my son.
As you wish, my lord. You can count on me.
So you knew?
Yes. Although, I'm not sure how things will be now that I've found your demon.
Well then, farewell.